I think we have to slowly open our minds up to the possibility that stocks will be continuing higher over the next couple of weeks. So let me go ahead and Don wants to start a GoFundMe for shaving my beard. That's going to be in about a month. I actually had my first day out in the field yesterday. My hands are pretty sore and beat up. I had to till some ground, clean up some leftover overgrowth, let's call it, in the garden from the fall. But it was good to be back outside, you know. The trees and the vines have already been pruned. But I'm getting ready to plant some stuff already this week. I'll be able to stick some spinach, arugula, cabbage, stuff like that in the ground, you know, those early season crops. And I'm starting my seedlings inside this week, too, for, like, my tomatoes and whatnot. So spring is here.